So here's how these videos usually work. I try going as fast as I can from the get-go to at least have some entertaining action. Thing is, I'm so fed up with C Open this week, this is now my like third or fourth attempt at trying to get a clean race in. Here's how we're doing this. We're hanging out in the back. It's like a one-lane Talladega here. It's a bunch of drafting. And why am I hanging out in the back? Well, they keep finding stupid ways to wreck. I don't know anybody specifically in this field, but... See, look, they're already trying. I just don't... Whatever. We've got a decent enough setup where I don't mind hanging in the back and just letting... You know. Actually, you know what? This guy can go. I don't care. See, look, they're going four wide. I don't get it. And see, it's just... It's... Welcome to C Open. Lord. So you get around this guy, at least, like, keep in touch with everybody, but holy smokes. Guy's got damage already, that's gonna hold him up a little bit. It's just dumb. At least there's one lap in the book, so let's see if we can survive the other 7-9. Now, this is the one that goes green all the way. Oh my goodness, that's not happening. You see what happened that last lap? Tires also don't wear that much. Just figure preserve as much tread as we can. On the off chance, it does go green. Read that time up, get back into that pack. See, it's one light Talladega. Look at them all.
Not bad, man. Can't go any faster than this truck, brother.
Do it.
Take it, number 8. I'd rather you not spin it. You can have it. Come on, dude. What was that? Really?
Maybe he close up a little bit. He's usually get for wreck in the first tenth of the race, so.
No, just wait 18.
What am I waiting for?
You'll see.
Let's find out, shall we?
Are you sure? I'll tell you what, you come on that room.
I was there. Can't come down on my front, man.
Like, you was barely there, and you're just doing that to be a dick.
Turned down on me. I'd be right on my line.
Ellie Bear is still there. I'm just saying.
I'm going to stay on my line, too. The give and take is just non-existent.
Got speed behind us.
I think you're up there, Tom. Down below.
Appreciate you not squeezing me there at the last part, man.
No, nope, gotta give you a lane.
What's going to happen here? Oh, nothing. What, Derek have it here? Surprise nobody. Running on your own up front a lot better. Because you can really feel the aero push.
Bro, come on.
Working up front, working.
Sweet.
Why come back off the wall? Just keep it up there.
Okay, well, we picked up a few spots there, I guess, because of some damaged trucks up front. I've since got their damage fixed. I'm still not liking it up here. You do have to pit at least once from here, so. I drive to the back because I don't think they're done wrecking yet. Always see open. It's always see open. Always see open. And he lost on his own. That's it. That's the video. See open's done this week. No more. Screw this place. Thanks for watching. Good night.